The attitudes towards discussing periods in sports team massively vary. In my experience, I would say it's more common that they're not spoken about. So I think it's so important that we start raising the profile of menstrual cycles in sport.
Neitha Lucas yn Pêl-droed Cymru oherwydd ni gyd yn ferched a ni gyd yn cael mislif, ond mae'n dechrau o pryd mae merched ddim yn eisiau dweud am bod nhw'n teimlo'n ymwel neu mae gallu dangos bod ti ddim yn gryf i chwarae neu i treino, felly dyna ble mae'r tabws yn dechrau cwpo mewn.
I have been really fortunate, particularly in Wales, where I've had coaches that are really keen to embrace where we are in our cycles and embrace understanding how periods affect us individually.
Pan dwi ar fy mislif, i fi yn personol, dwi jyst yn craco ymlaen. Pryd dwi'n dod i pyrwyd, mae'n job fi, felly dwi eisiau jyst cario ymlaen a wneud cant y cant. Ond dwi yn lwcus iawn bod y merched o gwmpas fi, ni gyd yn cefnogi ein gilydd.
I think in order to support athletes further in sport with their menstrual cycles, we have to start with this conversation. We have to have coaches, educators, our athletes themselves feeling comfortable talking about something that is so natural and a part of our being. I think one of the most important things is owning the fact our body is not going to change, it's going to do what it needs to do in order to support us, but what can change is our perceptions, our thoughts and our environment.
Mae lot o pethau dydy pobl ddim yn nabod amdano fel penne tost neu bola tost a pethau fel ni. Ni'n lwcus bod cyfleusterau ni'n mor dda, ond dwi'n gwybod bod clwbiau local ddim yn cael yr un cyfleusterau â ni, a mae'n problem.
If we're willing to listen to one another, we can then be educating each other and that can promote change, which is only ever going to be a good thing.
Mae'r mislif yn peth naturiol a mae'n bwysig i siarad yn agored amdano fe.
Period Proud Wales for me embraces the human body. It works with it and not against it, and it gives people with periods to maximise the opportunity to perform at their best, regardless of what their body is doing.
Cymru sy'n falch o'r mislif yw Cymru sy'n cefnogi ni fel pêl-rwydwyr unrhyw bryd o'r byth.